Hi, I'm Saul David. I'm here at Goldsboro Books signing copies of my debut novel, Zulu Heart. It's about a half African, half English army officer who gets kicked out of the army and then has to re-find his heritage and his career. It's about an adventure in South Africa, and it culminates in the twin iconic battles of Islamwana and Rorke's Drift. My follow-up novel, Heart of Empire, set in Afghanistan, is out next July.